even when the fighting stops, as it eventually must, the situation will never revert to what it was before. The invasion may have been the beginning of the Third World War, and our civilization may not survive it.
The entities in Davos influence you to swab those nostrils and cop those heads held high, shoulders back with the snob nose pointed to the sky. Don't you fall for those lies, it's a long road life, but we all live to die at the end of it, so hold on to your innocence. It's what is on the inside that matters, the exterior's irrelevant, the insolence is evident. They want to make impediments to progress instead of it. The latter word, no matter what's the matter, it don't matter if you haven't heard.
The Great Reset.
COVID-19 was the catalyst.
The Great Reset.
I am prepared for holy battle lifts.
The Great Reset.
Don't let them round you up like cattle whip.
The Great Reset.
We're up the creek without a paddle in.
The Great Reset.
It's their new Tower of Babel, yeah.
The Great Reset.
There is nothing great about it, yet you know they feel powerful. They want to take your right to ownership. A world where everything you have is either loaned or it's a rental. Sounds mental, but it's really what's condoned by this economic forum of the world. But own nothing and be happy sounds a lot like mind control in its purest form. Vaccination, sterilization, and silencing the free trade of ideals through online communication sounds like a genocidal purist norm. Harp satellites controlling weather from orbit will make you forfeit to a furious storm. Magnetic and gravitational shifts will make the Earth's axis switch a few degrees through generations, changing seasons and temps. But yet they blame their own species, who they say evolved from chimps. They're mass media simps. This is just the science of it. Don't let me get started on the spiritual pimps creating spiritual gimps. But just because I spoke about it, here's a glimpse. They're wrapped up in the Kleepaw, and they want you enthralled too. A husk around the soul that needs a holy host to bond to. It feeds off of the good you do and tells you evil's good to do. Helps create platforms for those Shana Nainara that few have not yet succumbed to. Everything's connected, it's too much to fit in one song. The same reason I don't list the names of those who've done wrong. I think that's enough for now, that info's for another track. So everybody listen close when Lucifer draws the cover back.
Fuck! I gotta get another injection. Only going outside if I got Fauci's blessing. Separate one another, lose the personal connection. Child from parent, lose the loving affection. Take the mask off, 2 seconds just to breathe. Suddenly 5-star wanted level all of me. It's like the Illuminati causing all these market crashes. Now I'm supposed to go along with revolution of finances. I'm talking Murray experiment, Operation Paperclip, to Stevie syphilis study radiation on St. Louis. Now isn't that funny? Oh, and Jack Ruby and Kaczynski were in the same Harvard studies. Look the devil up and you might just see Soros. Deep in the political system, he's just been borrowed. Throw a soldier in the furrow, making money off of sorrow. Interwoven web of gods worshipped by the same pharaohs.
Not to mention gun control, if they had the way we'd be using bow and arrows in the
Great Reset.
COVID-19 was the catalyst.
The Great Reset.
I am prepared for holy battle lifts.
The Great Reset.
Don't let them round you up like cattle whip.
The Great Reset.
We're up the creek without a paddle in.
The Great Reset.
It's their new Tower of Babel, yeah.
The Great Reset.
There is nothing great about it, yet you know they feel powerful. Me, I felt my soul's purpose from about the age of 7. We have no one left to lean on but our Father who's in heaven.
The world has been increasingly engaged in a struggle between two systems of governance that are diametrically opposed to each other. Open society and closed society.